TV. It's the Extreme Heat Worms. Their motto is sweet, sour, then the heat. Start sour, stay sour, always flavorful.
The top?
I need milk.
Sour, I need milk.
Ah, it's hot now. I need milk, I need milk. Extreme Sourfuls. We have hotheads from the creators of Warheads. It's the Extreme Heat Worms. Their motto is sweet, sour, then the heat. It has a sizzling strawberry flavor, a atomic green apple flavor, and a fiery watermelon flavor. You wanna try it, Jason?
Yeah.
Okay.
Is it hot?
It's not sour. It's just sour. I mean, it's not hot, it's sour.
I need milk.
Ah, it's hot now. I need milk. I need milk.
I need milk. Taste like
sour.
Sour.
And then now it's hot. I need milk. That's better.
Strawberry tastes like a strawberry watermelon. No, strawberry. There we go.
So hot. Now let's try these. The Airheads Extreme Sourfuls. Rainbow berry, soft and chewy candy. Start sour, stay sour, always flavorful. Wanna try it, Jason?
Yeah!
Sour or hot?
Sour.
Now let me try. Oh, sour already. It's very chewy. I like it.
Yes.
Yep. Chewy and sour.
Dobby.
This wasn't, the hotheads were not that sour, but they were still kind of sour. But these are more sour. But not as sour as warheads.
Wait. It said Mew. It is Mew. Strawberry and Jimmy, look, I am strong.
You're not power.
Captain America.
You're not power. Uh-oh. Let's try two of them at the same time. Not that chewy. Okay, now it's chewy. Not that sour. Still no sourness. Yeah, no sourness when you eat two. Like that. Okay, very sour. Very sour. No, it's not that sour. Okay. Now it's hot. Okay. Not that hot. Now it's getting very hot. I need milk.